And Rock and Roll Fever is still a little untractable in slot two. I hope he does it right this time or it'll be banishment. In slot three, we've got Spirited, and up in four is the favourite, Roy Lance, who's keen to get on with the job. And then Red Bank Cooper. Rock and Roll Fever's going better this time as I welcome our relays back to Wagga Wagga, and they're doing it much better. This is going to be a start, I feel. They're all in their respective slots. They're all doing it properly. And we're about to see race two underway. The favourite is Roy Lance in gate four, waiting for the green light to twinkle. It does now. The arm away from them. And down near the inside, Rock and Roll Fever, who caused the false start, did it right this time and led them through 150 metres. Jack's Last Hurrah was moving quickly up on the outside, being followed by Spirited. Mustang Cruises on the outside, and Roy Lance, the favourite, is going to balance up and will get 1-1 smother early. They're being followed further back then by Sports Candy. As they moved off the back along the inside, went moving through Strong Response there. Now on the outside, Mustang Cruise has gone off stride and he's being pulled up to last. He's out of play. Harkeron's up in front of him, and further back in the field, I Am Rochelle's Art being followed by Elect to Love. Well back was Red Bank Cooper, and Archon was last of all as they come down to the judge. 29-9 is the split for the first quarter, and the leader is Rock and Roll Fever in front to Jack's Last Hurrah. 1-1 for the favourite, Roy Lance, getting every conceivable, with Jack Painting warming the bike. Over on the inside behind the leader, Spirited, and they're being followed through by Strong Response. Three back for Dennis Day from Sports Candy, Elect to Love, I Am Rochelle's Art. Further back was Whisper Her Name, and they're being followed by Red Bank Cooper, Archeron, and Mustang Cruiser made a mistake but now tacked on. They've gone 29-9, slowed right up to 32, so they're outside the minute for the half, and Rock and Roll Fever still is the leader. A narrow margin of a metre and a half to Jack's Last Hurrah. Speaking of Jack, Jack Painting is about to go on the favourite, Roy Lance. He's easing from the 1-1, or about to, as they go to the top corner. They're being followed by Ambitions on the by Spirited on the inside. And further back then, on the outside of those was Sports Candy, as getting away in front down near the inside, Rock and Roll Fever is still the leader. Now the favourite's going to descend and swoop three wide, Roy Lance, but he's not going all that well at the moment. Well, now grabbing the bit, Jack's Last Hurrah has gone up, and Sports Candy's coming hard right down the outside. Sports Candy races up, Jack's Last Hurrah in the middle, Sports Candy, Roy Lance putting in late. They drive at the line. It's going to be Sports Candy, a sweet win. Second was Roy Lance, third Jack's Last Hurrah, I Am Rochelle's Art, Red Bank Cooper, Rock and Roll Fever, Spirited. Further back was Whisper Her Name, followed by Strong Response. Well back is Archeron and Elect to Love, and Mustang Cruiser back near the tail of the field after the running of race two.